Nearly 1 in 6 deaths worldwide is due to cancer. In spite of the accomplishments made in treating this illness over the past decades, resistance to chemotherapy and novel targeted drugs is still responsible for most relapses and is considered as one of the disease's major causes of death. The emergence of treating cancer through the use of electromagnetic fields is beginning to change this grim reality. But let's back up for a minute. What are electromagnetic fields? Electromagnetic fields are a combination of invisible electric and magnetic fields of force used in everyday devices such as mobile phones, radios, and TVs. However, electromagnetic fields also hold great potential in the treatment of diseases, especially for cancers that are resistant to standard regimens. The interaction of electromagnetic fields with the human body, or more specifically in an organ, occurs through the polar molecules. The fast-changing field, up to 2 billion times per second, causes these molecules to rotate to keep up with the changing field. This in turn causes friction between adjacent molecules, which in turn causes heating. Therapies based on this idea include hyperthermia, which heats diseased tissue by a few degrees to make it susceptible to treatments, and ablation, which heats the tissue to destroy it. Hyperthermia is particularly effective in the treatment of cervical and breast cancer, head and neck cancers, sarcoma in adults, and germ cell tumors in children. While radiofrequency and microwave ablation are promising for the treatment of liver, kidney, and lung cancers. Through the MyWave Cost Action, a network of over 250 researchers from 32 different countries is paving the way to advanced electromagnetic hyperthermic technologies for the betterment of the treatment for many kinds of diseases, including cancer.